friends, good morning. Welcome to Science Lesson. Today we want to talk about robots. Are you ready? Now let's talk about what is robots. Robots are the human-made machine that is programmed to replace people in different areas of work. It also can help us in our daily life or our community. Let's see some examples of robots. First, we have vacuum robot. Usually, we have this at home to help us clean our house. Next, we have drones. Agricultural drones allow farmers to monitor crop and livestock conditions from the air to keep watch for potential problems and help optimize field management. Next, we have surgical robot. Usually, hospitals use this robot to do some difficult surgeries. Next, we have industrial robots. This robot help people to do difficult tasks. Last one, we have lawn mower. Usually, we do this to cut some grass in front of our house. So these are some example of robot that we can use in our daily life to help our community to become a better community. So thank you friends for listening. See you again next time. Bye-bye.